retain everything we had. And not just from us, from our fathers, and from our fathers' fathers.
And from our fathers' fathers' fathers.
Yeah.
And from our fathers' 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 fathers.
You're a stand, don't labour the point. And what have they ever given us in return?
The aqueduct.
What?
The aqueduct.
Oh, yeah, yeah, they did give us that. That's true, yeah.
And the sanitation.
Oh, yeah, the sanitation, Reg. Remember what the city used to be like?
Yeah, all right, I'll grant you, the aqueduct and sanitation are two things the Romans have done.
And the roads.
Well, yeah, obviously the roads. I mean, the roads go without saying, don't they? But apart from the sanitation, the aqueduct and the roads...
Irrigation.
Medicine.
Huh? Education.
Yeah, yeah, all right, fair enough.
And the wine.
Yeah, yeah, that's something we'd really miss, Reg, if the Romans left.
Public baths.
And it's safe to walk in the streets at night now, Reg.
Yeah, they certainly know how to keep order. Let's face it, the only ones who could in a place like this.
All right, but apart from the sanitation, the medicine, education, wine, public order, irrigation, roads, a fresh water system and public health, what have the Romans ever done for us?